The Tortoise and the Hare by David Garcia. The Tortoise challenges the Hare in a race. Race day. Ready, set, go. The Hare was up by a big start. The Hare was sure he was going to win, so he decided to talk to his friend the penguin. Later did he know that Tortoise was catching up. Then the Hare noticed and went up to catch up to him. But the Tortoise finished the race before him. The end.